Hello, I'm Hayley Leggs here at Hellfest 2016 for Total Rock with stake number 8. What is the name about? You must tell me.
Well, the name was invented 10 years ago when we were so small. And we kept the name because our singer Brent, who's not here, probably somewhere
chatting up ladies.
Yeah, probably. His brother died, and his brother invented the name, so we kind of kept it because
just out of nowhere, just made it up.
Kind of a tribute. So,
but where did he get the name Stake Number 8?
Because he had a band, and he had an. It was for his eightest girlfriend.
Yeah.
So his eightest piece of meat, Stake Number 8.
Right, it still doesn't make sense.
Kind of a little bit silly.
Okay, well, you did start so young, didn't you? Is there anything you regret looking back? Any embarrassing things you've said or done, or songs you wish you hadn't made?
No.
No? No one?
No, yeah. No.
Well, you never did anything embarrassing as a teenager that is now going to come and kick you in your face? Oh. You're lying.
We did a Euro song kids thing.
Yeah?
About...
This
10
is what
years
I
ago,
hear.
Yeah. Oh, we're like last with the last 30, and if we would go through with that, we would come on TV with the Euro song.
Did you have to like look all normal and tie your hair back and be all smiley?
Yep.
Yeah. Is there footage of it that we can find?
No.
Lying again.
That's
I challenge someone to find that.
A bunch of liars.
Yes, I've noticed that. But I did hear that you've just been announced to be doing a couple of shows with Mastodon. That's cool. Even if you are a bunch of filthy liars, you still got a Mastodon tour.
That's not all. That's not a lie.
I should hope not. How exciting is that, though?
Yeah, we're like jumping in the air.
I bet you are. Is that the most exciting band that you'll have toured with so far?
Yes, it's my favourite band.
Oh, that's so cool. How about you guys? Who's been your favourite band to tour with so far?
We had a couple shows with Dillinger Escape Plan.
Sorry?
We had a couple of shows with the Dillinger Escape Plan.
Oh, cool.
That was, for me, that was pretty big.
The support for Deftones.
Oh, awesome. Yeah, I love me some Deftones as well. Yeah. So you had your latest album out last year. Assumedly, that must have been received really well if you've then been giving your support with Mastodon off the back of that.
Yeah.
Is that your favourite one you've released so far?
Yeah.
Definitely.
And what will you do on the next one that can possibly improve on that?
Being better.
Be better. Wow, I get it now. Thank you for explaining to me.
No, it will be better.
Are you watching any bands this weekend?
Today we watched Thy Art Is Murder before us.
Oh, yeah.
Which I like a lot. We're kind of watching the Belgian football right now.
What? Football?
Yeah, the football, because the Belgians are playing.
Oh, what a waste of time. There's bands on.
Yeah, no, I know. I know, but we're doing it anyway. And I don't know. Brent is our singer who is probably
chatting up the ladies.
Yeah. He's playing with Gutter Dammerung at 12 o'clock.
Oh, is he? Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I'm interviewing them later.
And I want to see him Korn.
Oh, yeah, but they're at the same time as Gutter Dammerung.
Yeah, no, I'm just going to Korn.
Fuck him.
I was taught that's really shit of you, though. That's your mate.
Thank you. He's not my mate, he's my singer.
Oh, okay, so you don't like each other then?
No.
Or are you lying again?
Maybe.
No.
I'm just going to stop asking you questions now because it's all going to be bullshit anyway, isn't it?
I think we're pretty drunk already.
You came up late.
Excuse me. You're right.
You were like 2 hours ago.
Yeah, no, I was going to tell you off. No, you're right. I was totally late. I was stuck in traffic.
It's all right.
Okay, well, so because of that, you're lying to me for the whole interview.
No, we didn't lie.
All right, well, either way, I'm done now. I'm done with this.